I'm afraid you can't be stupid. The page you are looking for might have been removed or is temporarily unavailable.